Tanzanian health authorities announced on Monday that since the emergence of its first confirmed case of COVID-19 in mid-March, the number of novel coronavirus disease cases in Tanzania has soared to 49. This has prompted private organizations to take on actions, including the country's first robotics academy, Robotech, which is now striving to print medical equipment to offer resources that will helpfully bolster Tanzania's healthcare system. According to the founder of Robotech, Shaukatali Hussein, it's more about the cost-effectiveness of the things they are building. For instance, the face mask, the respiratory valves, the ventilators, and in a time there may be potential shortage of the equipment, and outsourcing these things in an affordable cost would be a bigger challenge as well. Meanwhile, the company is also calling on more 3D printer owners to join them. The coordinator of Robotech, Simon Tabazi, said the community they're trying to set up is a volunteer response community. They put out Google Forms and just promoted it in their WhatsApp groups, on Facebook, on LinkedIn. He called on those who want a 3D printer and have some materials to join the community, because they don't know when the situation is going to get worse. They're also looking for maker spaces like Robotic Lab that have more than one printer, and ask them to join.